first time we've actually seen flaring at West Newton. We caught it just in time. This is what they should have been doing all the time, we feel. But I think for the last 3 or 4 days, they've just been releasing the gas into the atmosphere. Funny how after we call the EA and locals make complaints to the EA, that suddenly we get our first ever flaring. More on this later.